Follow along with this video and we'll show you how to use the Leica Photos app to take photos remotely. First, connect your camera. See our how to connect video for step-by-step instructions on how to do this. Once your camera is connected, tap the remote button. You will see the live view of your camera. The remote offers easy access controls for ISO, f-stop, shutter speed, and EV. You can easily change exposure presets by selecting the value and moving the slider. An A in the exposure value means it's set to automatic. To access controls for metering, file format, JPEG resolution, and white balance, tap the menu button. From here, you can quickly change your camera presets. For example, by tapping File Format, you can quickly change the format. Remember, when your camera is disconnected from the app, your camera will revert to its original settings.